Big Duck Hunt fan. Again, we saw a little bit of, we saw a bit of Big Duck Hunt fan, but Dr. Curb is going in red hot, already putting him at 80 quick zero.
Wow, yeah. Zero to death, Dr. Curb.
I think Dr. Curb wasn't kidding when he said this is a minus two matchup for Duck Hunt.
Yeah. Oh yeah, well definitely this matchup is awful for Big Duck Hunt. For Duck Hunt.
Jesus, man.
My goodness. Big Duck Hunt fan looking like small Duck Hunt fan.
Yeah, you definitely can ask for a much better start than that for Dr. Curb.
Oh man, he's got him with a just the uppie.
No tech.
Oh, I thought he was gonna bear. Oh, there.
Oh, no tech again.
No, he's,
tech that time.
That time, yeah. Okay, he's gonna parry his frisbee. Okay, nice F smash.
Ooh, good use of the bird bash to get closer to him.
Okay. Okay. Oh,
bird
okay.
Bash. Wait, what is that? Wait, the bird bash?
I never remember the name of Falco's side B. And Dr. Curb got mad at me for calling it a
loser. Oh, it's just underneath the stage. Yeah. He just
I think it's just
it.
Like Falco Illusion or something.
It's not called Illusion. It has its own name. No, I don't remember.
It's
Dr.
not
Curb.
Called Illusion?
Tells us, no. Yeah, Dr. Curb corrects us every time.
Listen, do not call it Illusion because Dr. Curb is going to come back super yeah. Triggered, all right?
So the bird bash.
Bird bash.
Alright, well, regardless though, Dr. Curb still on their third stock. Big Duck Hunt fan. Gotta have to pull a miracle, especially with the way that he's Dr. Curb is playing right now. Definitely wants to get into that top 8.
Oh yeah, now he's trying to
cooking a little bit.
Yeah, he is cooking a little bit. But okay, right, that was good. Go. That was good. I feel like the temperature that was set on Dr. Curb's stove is a little bit more is a little bit higher than Big Duck Hunt fan though.
Yeah, for sure. And again, that is the beauty of best of fives, is that even if you have a game like this where your opponent just kind of, you know, wailing
oh,
on you.
Oh no.
My
he
god.
Gives.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
I mean, it's not over yet. Still got one stock here for Big Duck Hunt fan. Definitely doing quite a bit here. Misses the backer.
I think, Big Duck Hunt fan, he's just kinda, he's starting to see what the Falcon matchup looks like against him.
Yeah, he's just playing it a little bit more careful here, throwing out these projectiles. Great use of the frisbee, follows it up by that forward air.
Okay.
Oh, the forward smash.
We're seeing Dr. Curb on the back for a little bit, just kind of reflecting these options. Trying not to get hit, looking for the opening to get this quick kill to close out game one.
Yeah, he just keeps on creating that wall with the shine, but I feel like, oh man, wow.
That was so good.
Yeah, weird, little weird angle on the camera.
It just hit him right behind, and they just kind of went flying that way. So, yeah, I mean, that was pretty good. The stream says Mr. Cheese. Yeah, but let's catch up with chat here. So, but yeah, Vec was, well, this he said this a lot earlier, but but going back to his comment, he has made a top 8 winners in a bit. Yeah, congrats to that, Vec. That's freaking awesome. And then Duck Hunt, okay, he's not happy about the matchup here. ULive says the stream says Mr. Cheese, and then Duck Hunt fan says I got two consecutive. Ah man.
I think IMU is mentioning the fact that on your stream layout it says Mr. Cheese rather than Big Duck Hunt.
Yeah, you gotta put it.
Oh, you know what? Yeah, you're right.
Put in BDHS. Oh my god, Steve!
Wait, who's pulling out the Steve?
So,
Big Duck Hunt fan. Wow. Okay.
This isn't Big Duck Hunt fan. This is Big Steve fan.
All right. Bringing them to FD for game number two.
Wait, doesn't that make it though? Doesn't that make it Big Duck Hunt fan, Small Steve fan?
Yes.
It would.
Depending on how this match goes, this could be a pretty medium Steve fan as well.
Lukewarm
match right into lukewarm Steve fan.
Lukewarm Steve fan.
Oh. Oh, great. Minecart there, yeah.
Like water Steve fan.
Oh, and I will say, I will say that Dr. Curb did actually get sent to loser side by Mondi, who was using Steve during their set. So we'll see how Dr. Curb fares here up against Big Duck Untamed versus Steve, but the minecart.
Good thing he's playing Alex and not Steven.
Exactly.
It's lukewarm's Alex fan.
Lukewarm Alex. I still can't get over there, bro.
Alright, well, the Alex is proving a great up smash there for Dr. Curb.
61% already on Falco, though. Falco's not very heavy. Ooh, but able to get around the blocks, getting right on him. Trying to rack up some damage. Okay, Dr. Curb, we see you. Wow, quickly evening this game up. Wow, that was amazing.
Oh, yeah, lots of damage.
You sound very excited about it.
It was great, yeah.
No!
Oh man, he isn't gonna be able to get back on that ledge. We'll see.
Wait a minute, the big Steve fan winning? Oh my god, it's not small Steve fan. He actually is a big Steve fan.
Oh, walking the dog here a little bit, all the way. He's
walking the bird.
Yeah, he's walking the bird, right. Oh.
My part there.
He's getting in.
Go, man.
Yeah, this is the anvil. How does he do that?
He got
is that a block? Was that he hit a block that time, I believe.
Ooh, good back air.
Good back air there from Dr. Curb. We'll see if Dr. Curb got that dog in him. Brings it back.
I don't think we want the dog in him because then otherwise he's gonna walk the dog.
That's true.
Okay, there's his lasers. Okay, bear.
A little bit of a weird up smash there from Big Duck Hunt fan. It allows Dr. Curb to get that back air.
Oh, okay, nice.
Fair catch
nice
from
fair.
Dr. Curb.
Oh no.
Back air. Oh my gosh.
And that diamond back air is super, super deadly. All right.
For real.
Big Duck Hunt fan takes game number one, right?
Game
two.
Number
Sorry.
One. It's 1-1.
Game two.
Yeah.
No, it is game two? Oh, yeah, you're right. It is game two.
Yeah.
That's 1-1, right? Like the score?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I... Because when you said game two, I was... Okay, but anyway. But yeah, so... But Dr. Curb versus... So, BDF and it looks like Big Dog Hunt fan. It looks like both of them are tied. And so now... Let's see, which stage are they gonna go this time? It looks like they are still choosing at the moment.
Just to give you guys a little bit of a bracket update, Booty Milk is currently in the lead up against Butterkicks. We'll see if Butterkicks is able to push it to a game 5 situation, or if Booty Milk is gonna force us to keep on saying his name for just a bit longer. it looks like Mondi is facing up against Shane. For top 8 qualifier, and Blue Sauger did beat Shadow Tien in the game 5 situation. And the winner of this, or actually no, so yeah, the winner of this is going to move on to top 8. The winner of Butterkicks Booty Milk is going to fight Rick Rowe.
Yeah. What's the score between Booty Milk and Butterkicks?
Currently it's 2-1 in favor of Booty Milk. Every time we're like, yo, what's the origin of that tag? He always deflects the question. He always changes the subject.
That's a little sus.
It is.
That's so good. I know what you're talking about. That's a great bit. That's such a good bit. Choose a conversational starter name and then avoid that conversation at all costs. That's a brilliant bit.
Oh my gosh.
Anyways, going into game 3, we did go to Yoshi's. Oh, Big Duck Hunt fan did switch out, going back to the Duck Hunt.
Okay, never mind. They're still a Duck Hunt fan. We're safe. The society is safe.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm hoping it's safe from Curb.
Oh my god, it's a forward smash.
He may have saved society, but he didn't save himself from Dr. Curb.
No. Probably not. Oh. Here's him saying get back on the ground. Okay. Oh, he dodged. Ooh. He dodged up smash. Somehow he went through that. And he fell out.
What is going on? Oh my god. Okay. Oh,
wow.
That one did it for sure though.
Yeah. IMU says booty milk, let's go in favor of the booty. Oh my god.
I want you to know this man is like 3 feet away from me right now typing this in chat.
I love that.
Is that right, well. And he finally reveals where he got the name booty milk from and he'll be like, I don't think I want to know. Oh, did you see that?
Oh man, yeah.
Oh, the Nair is too real.
Alrighty. Dr. Curb evens up the stock count.
Ooh, with powerful 28%. Combos.
Yep.
Oh, he's getting with this these crazy setups.
Hits him with the up smash. And now Dr. Curb really needs one of these cutscene combos. Oh,
he took the down air, man!
Spike!
Man, he hit him with the melee laser into the down air, man. Oh, but great uppercut.
What are we watching? Melee?
That was a melee.
Hadyoshi's and everything.
Exactly.
The reverse, man. It was that revenge. And Booty Mail did actually type in the chat.
almost got reversed.
And Dr. Kirby is nasty like that, says I knew.
Oh. Ooh, great back air, man. And yep. That game number 3, Dr. Kirby. Potentially on the verge of getting into top 8 on loser side.
Y'all think we're going to see Alex again?
I don't know. I think. I do wonder why they. Because you pick characters before the bans, or is it the opposite way around?
I am unsure. IMU says he thinks it's characters first.
Ah, okay. Alright, maybe just... Sometimes, you know, you go over to the dark side, pick a character like Alex, you don't feel right about doing that, so you go back to your true main.
I had to counterpick, it was a team kill on Saturday's bracket that we played in at our monthly, and I had to team kill one of my friends. I had to counterpick him. He's the same as player. It felt so bad. It didn't feel good at all.
It's like, sorry, dude, but kind of had to do it to you.
I wanted a good result, and I ended up getting second, so.
Yeah.
You gotta do what you gotta do, man.
Yeah.
Alrighty, moving into our game 4, we are gonna go into small battlefield.
Ooh, chasing him off, but he was able to get back on stage.
Oh, he's gonna pull.
Like the can, not gonna work.
Oh, okay. He almost got spiked.
Oh, yeah.
Forward smash, gonna take him off stage.
Ooh, oh man! Oh. Whoa!
That was a very interesting interaction.
Yeah, right.
Crazy.
I mean, like, just
the IMU's face reacting to that, like a few seconds after it happened.
Yeah. I mean,
shambles.
Just the way he like avoided that can. He just went through this loop or something, you know?
Yeah, like most other people would have panicked or something in that moment. He kept his cool.
Yeah. Oh man.
Oh.
Got the both.
Moment.
Yeah.
Oh, kick the can out of the way.
Oh. Ooh, but the up air.
Up air.
Yep. Yeah.
I was kind of insane for a second there. Okay, now he's trying to go for that setup and. They're back to back to each other. Okay.
Holding that shield to see who breaks first.
Ooh,
great Nair. Kerb.
Now Kerb is once again adjusting, and it looks like now he's in disadvantage. He's gonna grab. Yep, I saw that one coming, and he's fairing.
Ooh. Oh, doesn't get a follow-up though, but the last bit of that forward smash will make Duck Hunt Fan connect.
Yeah, and now it looks he almost got hit by that cannon again. Oh. Okay, he's really trying to. Yeah. Well, that has a lot of deflects there.
Just making sure that can doesn't go at him.
Uh oh. He did, but that was probably not the right time to kick the can. Okay, oh, got him with a landing fair. Yeah. Oh, yikes!
Pulls the trigger on the leg, yeah, and it just drops right on top of Big Duck Hunt Fan. But Big Duck Hunt Fan evens up the stock count. This is Big Duck Hunt Fan's tournament stock. Unless they are able to make it and push it to a game 5 situation.
Oh, up. Yeah, that was the up smash. Oh, he's getting. Oh. He pulls. That was almost like snake tactic right there. Just pull out the can. Oh.
This is the back air.
Yeah. Probably would have been useful to go up air. Oh. Okay. Oh, he blocks the up smash. That was good. Oh, for a moment I almost thought he was gonna punish that.
Oh my god, man. Oh,
so close.
Boston, big duck on fan.
Their own frisbee. Oh, they're going for the bear.
The bear. Yeah. Both of them know they can't get too greedy here or else.
Oh my god. Man.
So dang close.
So scary.
Oh my gosh, he didn't make it.
Yeah, didn't make it back to grab that ledge. Dr. Curb will take it 3-1.
Dude.
Over Big Duck Hunt Fan.